Tonight is a good night, but it is not the end of the story. It is not the end of the job.
It's a deal on a $900 billion coronavirus relief package that isn't quite a done deal yet. Both chambers are expecting tonight to approve a one-day stopgap spending bill to avoid a government shutdown while Republican and Democratic leaders finalize the much-needed relief package.
We've agreed to a package of nearly $900 billion. It is packed with targeted policies that help struggling Americans who've already waited entirely too long.
The often debated package is expected to include stimulus payments of $600 per family, $300 in temporary weekly federal unemployment payments, $284 billion for Paycheck Protection Program, and $25 billion for rental assistance and an eviction moratorium extension. And working out the compromise, Republicans agreed to omit a sweeping coronavirus liability shield, and Democrats dropped a direct stream of aid to state and local governments.
We consider this a first step, and that, again, more needs to be done. And we're so excited that that will be happening under the Biden-Harris administration.
Specifically, the relief package will provide much-needed money for New York State, including $4 billion for mass transit and the Save Our Stages package, which provides $15 billion in grant money for independent live venues, promoters, and festivals across the country.
The Save Our Stages Act gives them money for 6 months. And guess who else it helps? Broadway. Broadway has real trouble, and we love Broadway. It employs tens of thousands of people. This Save Our Stages Act will go to keep Broadway going until the vaccine comes and it can reopen.